for this recipe, we're going to need 1/2 cup of butter, 1/2 cup of milk, approximately 1 cup of sugar, and 1/2 cup of oil, 10 grams of baking powder, and 10 grams of flan, and a bowl of flour. And here I grinded some nuts, and I cut the resin into little pieces. And we're going to mix all of these ingredients together to create a paste. Apparently, I needed more than one bowl of flour. So just to explain what I did, I mixed all of the ingredients except the flour and the baking powder, and then I added a little bit of the flour and 10 grams of the baking powder, and then I mixed it. Little by little, I add more flour. This is how the paste turned out. Now we're going to make little balls. This is how it turned out. We're going to put it now in the oven. For this orange cake, we're going to need 1 cup of orange juice, 1/2 cup of oil, 1 cup of sugar, 7 grams of baking powder, 2 eggs, and 2 cups of flour. I measured them and I put them in this bowl, and also a snip of salt. This is how it turned out, and now we're going to put the butter on the mold.